The Battle of Agonis Field. Finally, a location without wolf in the title. The area is one of the unfarmable plains in the kingdom. Boulders and rocks that they can't easily break up, so the kingdom put anything that smelled bad. Leather tanneries, soap making, and so on. The fumes in the area burn everyone's eyes. We didn't even plan on a fight here. We were just passing through when one of the smaller wolf-like armies showed up, also passing through the area. They held their ground, and so did we. Then the fight was on. We set up two of the bomb catapults, archers and casters tossing everything they have, and then we fired the catapults. The enemy pulled into a testudo formation. Really, it didn't help them a bit, though. Their formation was blown apart, and cavalry wrecked them, before the front line slammed into them. Avery sat out the battle on the hill with the other non-combatants, but she came down afterwards to give her healing support. Prisoners taken, the nobles sent to be ransomed. We looted the area afterwards and got the hell out of there. Everything smells now.